Yes, solid target then, and that far away. Wow, I couldn't get that much of a distance in my house when I was testing.
Lot of stuff.
Lighting's pretty good here. Yeah.
It's pretty even too.
It's homogenous.
Yeah.
No way!
The last time these two fought was today, earlier in the brackets. It ended in a split decision. Was that a 10-16 decision? That was the winner, but that's how it goes.
I think he'll eventually go the right way.
They're both in the finals now.
It may take him a little bit.
Multi-bot, 230-pound robots versus the 16-pound hot stuff.
I'll tell you what, it's not what me. I'll take it from you now that I'm not activating things.
Hot stuff with 0 losses. Yo-Yo with 1 loss. If Hot Stuff wins this fight, then it is the lightweight champion. If Yo-Yo wins this fight, then they go back to
Hot. All right.
In 5, 4, 23 seconds. 3, 2.
Wait, he's got an animation. He's got an animation.
Our silver medal winner, also from the Grand Prix of Brazil, Malone! And our gold medal winner from the Cat Country of Canada, our northern neighbor, TSH Inspector!
Where'd you put my phone? Oh, he's gonna clip him. Oh, okay, good, good. This is getting hairy.
We should have offset the initial
3, 2, 1.
He doesn't see it at all.
Yeah, that's not
bad. Eliminate the obstacle.